prayer is that let the poor breathe. And then Senator Mustafa has seconded that the poor should breathe. Those who are in support of the additional prayer that the poor should be allowed to breathe, say aye. And those who are against, say nay. The ayes have it, the poor must be allowed to breathe.